Hi everyone, my name is Tyler Pace and I'm really excited about being in this course on American church history. This is only my second semester at TEDS. I'm currently a part-time student and I'm in the MDiv program. Originally, I'm from the Midwest. I grew up in a small town outside of Omaha, Nebraska. Then I went to school at Wheaton College where I got to meet my wonderful wife, and we now live in Dallas, Texas, where I have the privilege of doing full-time ministry with high school students at a Presbyterian church down here. And so my two-year residency at this church will be over later this spring, and my wife and I are considering moving back to the Chicagoland area to be closer to family, and obviously to be closer to school as well. So in regards to this class, I simply hope to gain a greater understanding of the development of the church through America's history. And I'm especially interested in learning more about how and why Christianity and our faith seem to have gotten intertwined with American ideals. So as Dr. Manich mentioned in his lecture, I really think that studying church history can serve as a tool for the church today, that we don't have to just make things up as we go, but that we can learn and grow from all the good and bad things in our history. And so I really believe this will be extremely relevant and helpful for me in my context of doing student ministry. I'm really excited for this course and I'm eager to learn alongside of and from all of you.